Caden, talk about that first match. Was scoreless in the first period, and then you turned him in the second. Did that kind of really get things started for you?
Yeah, the main thing that I was really scared about with wrestling him was the taking him down, because he has really good hips. But when I got on top and I turned him, I knew I could score more points on him, and that's really what drove me to score more points in the last period.
Yeah, that's just an instant shot of confidence.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Then you go, you get an escape, and then you did score that takedown. How big was that to you to score a takedown against a kid like him?
It meant a lot because, I mean, I'd wrestled him 5 times last year, and this is my 2nd time this year. Last year I didn't take him down more than 2x, I'm sure. And then this year I didn't take him down at all up until now, so that's a really big thing that I took him down.
Coach says you're probably 3-3 against him, 1-1 this year.
Yeah.
But you got the one here, 1-0 against him at state. How's that feel?
Feels good, because this is where it really counted. I mean, back then in the duels it didn't really matter as much, but now it's really where it counted.
Very good. Thank you.